I'll be working in the gremlin with a